It is incredible, the deep state, where they don't even look at her. Isn't it incredible? Think of it. 33,000 emails. She gets a subpoena from the United States Congress. Forget about all the other things. Forget about, and you can never forget about Benghazi, ever. But forget about everything else. Never forget Benghazi. But forget about all the other things. 33,000 emails. She gets a subpoena. Not like a subpoena from you or you or that young person right back there. A subpoena from the United States Congress. She gets it. Then she deletes 33,000 emails. And she acid washes. She acid washes. This way, it's a very expensive process. Never used. It's never used because it costs so much. It's called acid washing. It's called bleach pit. It's called the five different names. But I like acid wash because that really says it. She acid washes 33,000.